the problem of bad wings. You have got bad wings if the bottom part of your upper arms hangs down in a fold of loose skin and flesh. Today's video will discuss how you get rid of your arm fat with just 3 minutes a day. Before you watch this video, please take a moment. Just subscribe our YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button, then tap the bell icon so you will be the first to know when you post new videos daily. It just hangs there and it seems difficult to get rid of it. Well, not anymore. Do this 3-minute exercise regularly and you will be surprised by the results. Bat wings. Pretty much everyone knows about the fold of excess fat and skin that from under and upper arms over the ear. These folds are often called bat wings. A lot of people wonder why these bat wings appear. Even people who are relatively slim end up with these hanging flaps. If you have bat wing as well, you have probably already tried all kind of exercise without success. Do your upper arms wiggle when you wave? Then you should give this exercise a try. They were made exactly for this problem and only take 3 minutes. Do them every day and you will see great results. 3 minutes a day. You can make this exercise a little more challenging by holding a water bottle in each hand. Of course, there's no magic string against bat wings, but this quick effective exercise will do the trick. You only need 3 minutes a day for them. And we haven't even mentioned the best part yet. You can do them sitting down, so there are no excuses left. We wish you a lot of motivation and good luck. We recommended doing this exercise as soon as you get up in the morning to be able to keep up doing them every day. Working them into your morning routine will be easiest. Get up, go to the bathroom, drink a glass of water and do the exercise. All you need is some motivation. Have you ever tried this exercise? Let me know in our comment section below.
If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. For more daily tips, subscribe to our channel below. Thank you.